made famous in our area. He learned it from French Mitchell. French Mitchell said he learned it from a fiddler in Lincoln County that only noted with one finger. Now, how he played this tune with one finger, I don't know.
But which
I'll
finger?
I'll let y'all be the judge of it. I'll let y'all be the judge of it after I play it. Now, I will do a couple of Kessinger's acrobatic things if I don't tie the bow in a knot. This is one that he called Redbird.